know the plan. Before you go charging into a Comic-Con, we thought we'd give you some sage advice. There is a lot to do between all the panels, photo ops, celebrity autographs, and all the shopping. Take your time and plan out your day, cause all the running around like madmen simply won't do. Pushing and shoving won't get you anywhere any faster. Know where your kids are at. If the zombie apocalypse is upon us, keep an eye on your kids.
Carl? Carl! Where's Carl? Lori, look in the house. Is Carl there?
You don't want them to look like this. No pets. Aw, that's cute. No matter how cute you think your chihuahua is, leave it at home. You are the only one who loves that pathetic creature. No fighting.
All right. I don't care whose girlfriend it is. We're gonna take it outside. You, or that way. You, that way.
Comic-Con is a happy place.
No, I don't care. Go, away, you're done. 86, out, go.
Hug it out. There you go. No bad lines. We love cosplay babes too, but when making a move for a photo, don't be an epic failure with these bad pickup lines.
All right, so worst pickup line ever at a Comic-Con. Well, especially with this hammer present, somebody was like, so is that your hammer or are you just happy to see me? It's like, wow, really? Really? My hammer. I do. Anyway, lots of cross-gendered confusion there, I think. But yeah, that was probably the worst.
Are you feeling horny? Get it? Horns? Really?
Later.
And then in my pants.
In my pants. There's a party in my pants. And we about slapped him. And then he's like, no, it's my character. He was the lecherous monk Muroku, and he said that was in character for him to say that.
So, and then he crouched down and hid from us.
And begged for forgiveness. Because we were like,
yeah, threatened him.
Down, yeah.
Okay, well, the worst pickup line today was some guy came up to me and asked me for a hug, and then he picked me up, and that, I guess that's the worst pickup line I had today.
I get, can you bite me kind of stuff, but I don't mind that. I enjoy biting.
Telling me that I could poison his lightning rod.
Nice.
Well, I thought that was kind of funny, but, you know, hey, I don't want to poison his lightning rod.
But I mean, what is the response to that? It's so bad, it's almost good, like... No, but good try. So we had one guy come up to us and ask if he could take our picture. And when we said yes, he said, don't worry, this one's just for my personal use.
Yeah, he's like, nobody's gonna see this photo. Don't worry about it. This is just for my personal use.
TMI, buddy. TMI.
As this girl came up to me, she was really hot looking. And she says, so, are those real?
After these messages, we'll be right back. Oh, the good old days.
He built the Death Stars because he was asked if he had the case of the Mondays. He blows up planets for fun before going out for Taco Tuesday. He uses Ewoks for his daily sponge bath. He is the most interesting man in the galaxy.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I drink Negro Lado. Come to the dark side, and stay thirsty, my empire.
La cerveza Negro Lado Imperial Dark es importada por Empire Brewing Company y no se hace responsable por cualquier persona que se ahogue, peleas con lightsabers, guerras galácticas o destrucción de planetas. Favor de usar la fuerza con moderación.
Know how to approach a celebrity.
Celebrities are like wild animals that have been caged, and don't ever feed them after midnight. If you corner one, you may get bit. When approaching celebrities, approach slowly and with caution. They will have a volunteer, handler, agent, PR, or security around them. So when it's your turn to step up to the table, pick the photo you want, clown. Tell them your name, or the name of the person you want it signed for. Your favorite celeb will autograph it for you. But that's not free. Know the price? No dough, no photo, and no autograph. A smile goes a long way but doesn't count as currency, so bring exact change or... Know the celebrity. It helps to recognize the actual celebrity you are there to see.
Just you.
Sorry?
Is this you?
No. No, actually, it's not. That's actually my brother.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. I don't act.
Oh. So where's your brother?
He went to the toilet. He'll be back in a minute.
Wow.
Can I help you?
I wanted to get an autograph from this dude.
Oh. I can do it for you if you like.
But you're his brother.
Yeah, well, I can put his brother on it.
How good is that? That's like Frank Sinatra Jr.'s autograph.
Well, you'd be the only person that ever had an autograph from his brother.
I'm sure I would be.
I'm sorry, I wouldn't get his autograph anyway, so fuck, I wouldn't work with it.
Know the name. When asking for a photo from your hero, it helps to use the right name.
I need you to take my picture hugging George Lopez because he's just this awesome human being.
Well, I'm George Perez.
That's I'm okay. Sorry. I did the whole
thing. He's funnier than George Lopez.
I don't even
so.
Like George Lopez.
It's not unusual. I've had family members do that. Tell your
name. Know the movie. It helps to know the exact movie you are requesting a line from.
Do that line.
What line?
You know, that line. Your line. Right. From that movie.
Okay.
Come on, man. The line. You know, your line. That's why you're here. The line.
Which line would that be?
From your movie.
Okay. Which one of 139 films would you be thinking about?
You're in 139 films?
Yep.
Know the quote. If you're going to get excited and quote a famous movie, at least get it right.
Let a little steam out, Bennett.
No, actually, it's let a little steam off, Bennett.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I've seen this movie 100 times.
Okay. Guess I didn't do the fucking move, did I? Must have been somebody else. Sheesh. A little steamy, isn't it?
Thank you.
I suck. I suck. It's on record. I suck.
My producer just screwed up in front of Vernon Wells big time.
You're right. It's not